Just last month, it was revealed that Norwegian would say goodbye to 12 of its Boeing 737 MAX 8 aircraft. However, the airline's chief financial officer, Geir Karlsen, has now shared that his company will let go of all of its units of the model. According to an interview in a Norwegian publication, Karlsen confirmed that his airline will drop the 737 MAX in favor of the 737 NG series. Before the MAX's long-term grounding in March 2019, Norwegian took on 18 MAXs. Following the struggles amid the grounding and the pandemic, Norwegian contacted Boeing to cancel the rest of its order. However, both companies still haven't reached a final agreement over the matter. Norwegian was actually the first European carrier to choose the 737 MAX, announcing a firm order for 100 of the type in 2012. The airline was looking forward to the aircraft's low operating costs for its low-cost business model. Norwegian founder Bjørn Kjos said the following about the MAX order at the time. "This is an historic day for Norwegian. We've secured our fleet renewal for years to come and are very pleased with the agreement with Boeing. Boeing has played a major part in our strategy to develop a cost-efficient and environmentally friendly operation with high customer satisfaction. We're very happy to continue our valuable cooperation, and we're proud to be the first 737 MAX customer in Europe." According to Planespotters.net, Norwegian's first 737 MAX that arrived was registered Echo India Foxtrot Yankee Delta. It was nicknamed after American founding father Benjamin Franklin and was delivered in July 2017. The last one to join the fleet was Sierra Echo Romeo Yankee Charlie in December 2018 and goes by the nickname of Theodore Kittleson. The rest of the planes in Norwegian's 737 fleet are all 737-800s, of which there are 65. The firm is making key fleet decisions on all fronts. Towards the end of February, it reached an agreement with Airbus to cancel its outstanding orders. 88 aircraft will no longer be taken, and 30 of these units are the A321LR. Altogether, Norwegian is going through significant revamps across the company as it remains in bankruptcy protection. Along with fleet restructuring, there are also significant changes being made to its network. The operator is shifting away from long-haul services to concentrate on short-haul flights. Therefore, this MAX move is just one of many decisions being made as management tries to put the carrier in a better financial situation. What are your thoughts on Norwegian not flying the 737 MAX again? Is this a good move or a missed opportunity? Tell us what you think by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles and a podcast every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe before you go.